It was on a night, just like this, as the leaves start to turn and the air becomes crisp. People start putting up decorations for their favorite holiday. Lights, streamers, fake ghouls and ghosts, and even the jack-o'-lantern. On a night like this, where everyone is sleeping, all safe and cozy, he comes.
Who comes?
Oh my. None of you have heard the story? The story of the Shredder?
Wait, did you say the Shredder?
Yeah.
What, does he shred my credit card statements?
Or my old tax returns?
Or the dead tree in my backyard?
Or something that needs disposal by means of tearing, ripping, or breaking into smaller, more manageable pieces for perhaps volume reduction? What? There are lots of applications.
No, but he shreds your souls.
Ah!
Not really, but he shreds all your Halloween decorations.
I find that equally as scary. Ah!
After he takes everything, he goes to his warehouse. And there he shreds every one of your Halloween memories.
Even the jack-o'-lanterns?
Especially the jack-o'-lantern. The end, guys. The end.
That wasn't scary at all. I mean, oh, come for my Halloween decorations. Oh, okay.
You shouldn't talk like that.
Yeah, you're kind of asking for it.
I mean, I don't see any Halloween decorations around.